Hello everyone, welcome back to Elden Ring, Shadow of the Erd Tree. We are currently in the Finger place, but we've literally discovered like three different locations, including this one. We have two bosses that we need to go back and eventually fight. Right now we're going to explore this place, try to get some more runes, level up some more. Okay, what are these? Fly people? Oh, their hands. There would be hands in a place full of fingers. So far, so good. We are destroying these hands. I have to admit, I really love this bear top my character's wearing. Fits the part so well. I wish there was like bear armor for the whole body. For the bear fur, like gauntlets with like claws. Get a giant hand up there. Bear leggings. Nice, finally got him. Very close to getting killed there. More hands. Better roll. Alright, doing good. Normally they're here, like, guarding something, like an item or something, but I didn't get anything for that. Famine remains. What? This do? I'd probably want to, before I do anything, replicate one of the spirits or one of these remembrances. I'll replicate one of the remembrances before we put it on there. Oh, it says remembrance duplication. Can we apply it? I don't think there's anyone I'd want to duplicate right now. Oh, there's another giant hand we missed.
I
heal. Gotcha. Now, what are these? Leeches? Shoot stuff. Ah, grab me. Can't target him. Can't hit him. Okay, there we go. Nothing back here. Such a crazy looking area. Hit me. Oh. Bad at aiming. So am I. Not dealing with it. Take him out. Take him out. So many leeches here. They're kind of hidden too. Finger mimic. The wolves keep wanting to come out, but I haven't had any reason to summon them yet. But this does look like a big open area in which a fight would happen. So we take care of the surrounding leeches first. Pretty much in the center, I don't see anything happening. Oh, we're almost right here. And we need to continue this way in order to get that. A leech, two of them. That almost sucked. I mean, it still sucked, but it wasn't as bad. Finger mimics. Let's go to the center of this. It's probably a fight here. I'm actually gonna get off my horse. Get my wolves ready. Do anything. Very long finger. Being held by a chain. Almost looks like a nest, like a hornet's nest. Yeah, nothing seems to come of hitting it. Can't target it. Maybe if I smack the finger it's connected to? Nothing. Can't say I'm sure what it's supposed to do. What's that say? Finger Ruins of Rhea. Which I'm not sure what's supposed to be done there. It doesn't look like we can actually cross through here. Nailstone. Oop, getting attacked. That's pretty neat. See the dead dragon's body up there. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do down here, though. You have the one weird, like, nest-looking thing, but you can't do anything with it. At least not that I know of. My usual take off running. Hope I don't get shot in the back too many times. Okay. I don't even know where that one came from. This is the one that got me. Hey, 'cause where's my runes at? Again, back at the center. I wonder if that's it. Is there nothing else down here? All these fingers. I feel like you have to do something. Where's the snap? Okay. I guess we don't explore this area for now until we find out something else. I want to actually go back over here and see the king. Find a way to get onto the other side. Yeah, so there's the finger place we were just at. I want to get down there. I see a tree down there. Yeah, I wrote a current here. Glad we were close enough. I had these enemies. Oh wow. The tree down there. I do not see a path we could take from here though. I don't think we can take one from here either, so it's kind of strange. Trying to find that opening to get over there. Dragon Pit Terminus just leads us to this part up here. Yeah. Girl's Hidden Cave. I believe we checked already. Gotta just be another path. There's also this area down here, it looks like it leads to it. Castle Lord's Chambers. I'm glad we actually won. I might be able to check this area out too. I don't think we've checked out this area over here, so check it out. I'm sure there's still lots to explore. Ah, yeah, it's a new Atlas.
Intriguing. What remains there to be said? Do you presume us allies even now? Though Mikala's spell is newly broken, I must profess the spell mattered little. Uphold his covenant, Mikala shall, and in godhood redeem our rueful clan. Then Marika and vilest Erdtree both will at last be from divinity wrenched. And surely, I contented I will be.
Okay.
But first, clear resounds the call of vengeance. The Impaler, Mesmer, must pay his due in vengeance for the flames. My blade I wield. How could I allow myself to forget? Revenge alone assures me peace of mind.
Allow me some time.
Oops, I mean this rest at the side of Grace. I was just pressing triangle to look at my runes. That big old golem. Yeah, this is what I saw, this kind of area to check out. Got some more water over here. And I guess eventually it can lead down to this bottom area. It'll allow us to get down here. Grab this piece of map. Oh, I thought I heard something. Can't even chill. Fire Knight's cookbook. Oops. I keep having the wrong item on. Meant to jump on Torrent this time. Is that the water I saw? It is. Guarded. By... I think it's a lobster? Can't think if it's an oversized lobster or oversized crawfish. Finally got him. Doesn't really look like it was worth it, to be honest. Another cross. And a set of grace. Is that a new NPC? I bend in here the flesh of my body. Nothing to say, huh? Okay. Morth Ruins. Oh yeah, probably should use my Skidoo tree fragments to level that up again. Now we need 3. Battered Stone Talisman. Okay, we got a new talisman. What's that do? Raises potency of kicking and stomping skills. Is there a safe way to get down there? I thought maybe it was low enough. I was wrong. You talk to me now? Nothing. Question is, how do we get down there? I had to sneeze again. I'm not sure if we get. I'd imagine maybe from this side? It goes down lower, but yeah, I'm not sure. Even this looks like it would get a kill. Yep. Jeez. That's where I jumped off at. Okay, we got one of the summon ashes here. Oh, and whatever this is. Oh, okay, it's one of these things. Oh, wrong one. Ow. I hate that grab. I'm at least still alive, but not for long. Jeez, I couldn't get away from him. I'm just having a rough time. Try that again. Would not let me heal. Not giving up though. We can beat it. We've beaten one before. Wow, now's not the time to miss. Gotcha. Ooh, please don't fall, Torrent. Definitely gotta be a way to get over there. There's a path right there. Looks like you have to get through here, travel over here, maybe drop down here, then drop down over here, and go this way. I Actually, that shows this next to here. They don't have to drop down. Ruins. Ah, shoot, there's another one. Hate that move. Nice. Now this is another one. We're trying to figure out how to get down there, too. You did cheat fragment. Cool. Only one left. Nope it again. Another dragon? Yep, another ghost flame dragon. People are fighting him. Look at him go. Get near me. I'm not ready to fight yet. Maybe your HP to lower a little bit. Do not deal much damage to this dragon. Beating crossbow. Like there's anything worth picking up. Oh, shooting at me now. I do. Don't you focus on your dragon? I don't think I care enough about that fight right now. Get to sit there for a moment and watch them actually duke it out. That over there. Oh, set of grace. Like that. Don't have enough to level up just yet. A lot of death in this place. Executioners. Fireproof pickled liver. Wow, a lot of smithing stone sixes. Best of breed, huh? Flame Drake Talisman 3? I mean, that'll definitely help against fire. Not expecting a set of grace up here. Nice skull, just staring. Is that my fault? I got stuck. I tried to do a backstab, so put me in the animation for it. that should be it. Well, that's definitely it. Ooh. Aspects of the Crucible. Wings. And what were you guarding was the question. Battlefield Priest Cookbook. Protecting a cookbook. Okay. A chest over there. Looks like we just need to go to that ladder. The set of grace yet, otherwise it'll reset the enemies here. Rather not have that just yet. Oh, almost fell. That would have killed me. Iris of Oculation. America's Rune. Okay. Is it just a really, really good rune? Yeah, 80,000. Golden remnants of the grace personally bestowed by Queen America to the heroes who joined the crusade for her. Used to gain 80,000 runes, brilliance of Queen America's grace. Blinds, even the very best. We're definitely doing really well exploring. Mesmer Soldier Ashes. Maybe this is the ladder we needed to get to that one spot. We were definitely there. Nothing on this side. Alright, let's see if we can't get over to that ladder. Here. Oh, you know, overjump that. I would actually just kind of jump up here. There we go. I can't make that jump, though. Strange. Not quite sure how we're gonna get over there. Like, if we can kinda... Ah. Close. About right there, too. It's a bit easier to hit. I keep actually end up dying. Might be able to go on this side a bit easier. Oh, there's a spot we can jump. The torrent. That would have worked too. Sometimes you just gotta go all the way around to try to find where you, try to get where you're going. Though I'm pretty sure you're supposed to use torrent to just jump up here. Sending stone 8 times 4. Weapon's fully upgraded. But for the next weapon we get, I still need to find in this DLC somewhere, the golem fists. I think I'm done with this little castle area. Go level up. I mean, Spirit Ashes got stronger too, so, I mean, both good. Both sides are 800 power. Pretty soon we'll be ready to refight those bosses and see how well we do. I just can't get over there from here. Runark. And there's these two fighting. Or these two groups fighting. Not a spot to jump. Interesting. Somewhere Spirit Spring has been unsealed. Oh, so that's what I needed to do. It was sealed. Ouch. Oops, didn't mean to take this one. I kinda need to go up here anyway. There's a cross up here. Or Rune of America, whatever they call it. Can't remember the names. From the Side of Grace. Also gives me the Skidoo Tree Fragment. Bending here, my eye. That's pretty cool. The mountain and the moon. So that just brings us back over here where the castle was. Okay, I really didn't find much over here. Maybe we can actually cross this, though. Check it out. Maybe we can jump up here? That's not it. Yeah, doesn't quite get over there either. Oh, looks like we can kind of run up there. Try it. Like some red ones are mixed in. Yep. I don't know if I want to know what those are. Oh, the basement. Ruined Forge of Starfall Pass. So many areas in this DLC. Kind of scattered about. By grace, if here I see another rock, I shall find it. Of this I have no doubt. The altar of the forge cannot be far. Gas stone. Mythscript spear. Where are my spears at? They are. Swift spear. Swift script spear. Spear engraved with the smith script, a thrown weapon created through the smithing arts. Execute a strong attack, a dash a strong attack, or mount a strong attack to throw the spear. Incompatible with ashes of war that grant skills with an affinity. Hit them where they're the weakest. Ouch. Ouch. Right in the butt. This is no the way up. Got these smithing stones though? Pop off. Wow, ouch. Stuck in a corner. I can't move. Okay, I'm alive. Heal, heal, heal. I thought I was done for. The moment I got stuck in that wall, I was like, yeah, I'm done. Eyes. Pretty close to the wall there. There, it looks very dangerous. Better roll. Wow, it just won't let me roll. Ouch. That's it. Dang, I got hit downward. I thought maybe if I could break the stance, I'd have a chance. So far, this area doesn't seem like it's super tough. Taking care of the projectile enemies, and then focusing on just wailing on the bigger ones. Give another try. And there's a few beastmen, but beastmen I'm not really worried about at all. Oh, I have to reopen everything. So that's what it does. You pull a lever and it opens up those doors. Reason this one's just waiting. He gets shot. Beastman won this time. I thought I'd get the back step. Maybe you can't. Still got him though. Yeah, so I forgot about this one. Oops, it hurts my eyes. Okay, we're back in here. Ouch. I'm like stuck. There we go. Nice, got the full hit there. Should be it. Yes. Umber Smithing Stone 8. I was kind of hoping for another dragon one. I think I have more than one though. I think we're still good. Fully upgraded gear if we need it. Oh. Did I put it away? It. That takes us back down to that room. I think we need to find a lever first. Oh, there's a lot of them. Smithing Talisman. Enhances weapon throwing attacks. Okay. But you get that spear that you can throw, and then you get Talisman that improves on it. Big guy. Wow, that let me, heal. That's a new one. Finish this. All right, it's behind this door. Two of them. Wonder if they'll aggro on me. Is that it? Nothing else in this room? Ouch. Looks like I would die if I go down there. Then is that it? Strange. That's all there is to it. That was another talisman, right? Didn't have time to actually look at it. Anything else? We got 3 Skadoof tree fragments. Awesome. I don't know what the item was. I'll have to relook at it to see what it was. There's the smithing talisman, which we already had. It was an item. Place the eye on another to deny them the light in all forms. It can also be used to receive the blessing of equipped great rune at the cost of all runes currently held. In the realm of shadow, this artifice was employed by the priests of the Earth Tree to intensify the fears of their flock to magnify effect. I don't see the item we just picked up. Oh man, what was it? I was too busy being attacked. Oh well, I'll look at it later to see what it was, and we can read it once we find out what it was. Gotta be something else in here though. Most of these places have like a boss. Don't want to lose out my stuff. Oh shoot. Getting hit. Ow. Even if I were to hit him though, not in a good spot. Wow, he hit me and I just got stuck. Alright, now I got plenty of time to look on this side. That just looks to be a fall. Straight up death. I'm stuck. All good. It's all good. We're alive. Gotta wait for them to approach. Closer, so I have room to run by. I know there has to be something else in here, but I don't know where it would be. I think we did miss one of the levers. Dude, let's check it before we go, in case. Leave this thing on so it keeps regenerating my health. I think it was this first door right here, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, lowers this one. Or brings this one up. Any point to that? I still know what point there would be to that one. By the way, we'll level up. Look at that, up to 10. 80 on strength. I feel like there's something further down here. Before we stop, let's explore one last time. Get full health. Open this up. Beat this enemy. Close this up just to see if it does anything special from this side. That's actually still open. There's nothing over there, though. Hey. hate that that hit me. We went into this room. There's nothing in here though. We've been in this room before. This guy is petting the little flame thing. We've been in there. We've already pulled that lever already. I don't see anything else. Yeah, I still feel like I'm missing something. Altar of the Forge cannot be far. Should I make it into the next set of grace? Call it. You can always teleport there now. Oh, one of these things. Not aggressive. Interesting. Forger Brewed Cookbook. And Stone Firefly. Didn't attack me, just gave me some items and didn't say anything. There's the lobster. This way, I'm just kind of exploring. And we're back up here. goal was to try to get down here, but all we really ended up finding forts. The ruined fort, Starfall Pass, which I'm pretty sure we gotta go back to at some point. Figure out the rest of that. Shadow Keep. We've maybe connected to this. Oh, and there's the tree. Alright. I think we'll call it here. We got quite a bit to explore. Still got the two bosses to go through. And that Starfall Forge to look for. Anyhow, thank y'all for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.